I don't know if you guys have seen NCT 127 in concert, but they're really good. Like, the stage presence is strong. Strong. Hey, what's good, everybody? Welcome to the K-pop Finance. I'm Jeff. I don't know where my book is. Today, we're checking out NCT 127's Highway to Heaven. English version. I don't know if that means there's a Korean version out already, but it's in English. So I can understand it. I know there's a teaser that came out, but I think the teaser came out 2 days ago. So this song came out relatively quick. Saw some little thumbnails look, got like that desert look, I think. I totally guess. I have no idea. Let's do this. Video's gonna be in two parts, reaction and the analysis. And you know that reaction coming at you first. If you like NCT 127 and want me to talk more about them, let me know in the comment section. I do a lot of K-pop stuff and J-pop stuff. So subscribe. Take a seat, grab something to drink. Let's see what we find. Aight! NCT 127, Highway to Heaven, English. Yeah, desert look. Rocks. A lot of rocks. Ooh. First line felt so smooth. Ooh. The build, oh, it's nice. It's got that, I like this song. I like this song. Long. They're wearing long sleeves in a desert. Don't lie to me and tell me it's not hot. Ooh. For me. See, that's just a really good set for them. You have so many members. Well, nine. You got nine members, and it really flexes their dance ability really well. Ooh. Rap section is crisp, very clear. Hey, okay. Like, at night, the long sleeves make sense, because desert gets cold. But right now, you're baking. Ooh. Also, very brave. I can't get over the white shirts, because dusty. The chorus is nice. They're definitely hitting some nice angles with that dance. Ugh. It had that smooth opening, and it's smooth throughout, but the tempo change during the chorus was nice. Super bright too, a lot of natural light, which is dope. Ooh, running on a random highway, okay. This should be halftime. Okay, slow down. That's a good visual, solid. Like, the light is so strong. Ooh, high note. Oh, smooth. Oh, we bumping this. We're def bumping this. Okay. Random train track. Just noticed it. The hair works too. Like, you would think red would be, that kind of red would like be weird, but it works in this set. And the dark blue? Ooh. Nice, it got a good, this is crisp. Staring off into the distance, staring back at the camera. Oh, now you're dead. Okay. Damn. Wait, hold on. Y'all don't got a car? Are you walking? That's far. The shots in this music video are so nice. Let's just talk about the landscape really quick. You got that Rocky Mountain thing. The sky is blue. Like, almost artificially looking. It's really nice, super clear. They have a lot of like drone shots too that show you like the terrain, the cacti, cactuses. A lot of aerial shots. I really appreciated the aerial shots. And then you have the members like in front of them, like you just highlight. Ugh, everything was shot really, really well. I think the color that you got, most of the music video is super, super bright. So you see everyone's faces well, you see the dance well. But when they do change it, it like stands out. They chose a really, really good set. Even there weren't that many dusty scenes too. You would expect in a desert, there'd be like a lot of wind, there'd be a lot of kicking up of sand. There is some. It exists, but it's not bad. It doesn't get in the way. The outfits are simple. I feel like this was definitely not a focus so much on the music video. Super pretty. Super, super pretty. But I think the big sets, the simple clothes, made a really big focus to be more on the vocals and the dance, which is risky because it's an English song. So if they don't sing it well and the focus on vocals, it's gonna turn out bad. But everything was crisp. I know there are some English speaking members like fluent, but everyone sounded pretty clear. The Highway to Heaven line, smooth. You get the general gist of the video and the lyrics, and you get that it's definitely a love song, love oriented. Just the overall vibe and like the sound of the song, smooth. Between the kind of rolling and lower tempo, and then when they pick up and when they variate, the dance was really good. They had a lot of formation changes that were like seamless. Like, I'm not gonna bump into you. Obviously they're not bumping in, but it's like it was nice. They intertwined, they came back out, kept the V formation so everyone's visible, and the set's big. Like I'm saying for the 400th time, that's big. So when it was lined up well, it's good. A lot of sharp angles, a lot of sharp hits. That's gonna be it for me for this smooth song. Well done. Definitely had its high moments, high tempo moments, low tempo, high energy, lower energy. Let me know what you guys thought about in the comment section below. I add a link to this music video in the description box below. Go click it, go give them more views, because they got a lot already. I think, are they at a mil? I think it's only been like an hour or three, two. Yeah. Till next time, guys. I catch you.